Van Meek from Top Waller, Mississippi. Way to go, way to go. Woo!
Got your first medal. Oh, he's helping.
Dude, I'm not old. I'm gonna have that. I'm not old.
Problem the last 5K I went to. I've been through races and races and races. They don't bother with refreshments. On their mind, it's taking themselves a break because they just got done running. Not trying to be rude. Hey, I'm not trying to be rude. I'm just saying, because some people say I come across as being rude.
Found it.
She's got the medal.
I have the medal.
All right. That's the song. It's an old one.
Huh?
Who are we playing anyway? Our basketball team. Memphis Shop Court? First 10 is coming in separately, but the next few, yeah, they're going to be together. And then that's like the last 10 will have a few stragglers.
They're like the walkers.
Yeah, those are the walkers. People that start out running always end up in last place if they exhaust their energy too fast.
Yeah, because they don't pace
them. Bingo. Nobody does, really.
Well, I know people that pace themselves.
I've met some, but then again, like, they pace themselves in a real city way. They'll run, walk, and they'll what that does is that gets your heart pumping, and it makes you slow down, and it pumps again, and it messes up your heart.
I have a friend who runs cross-country
at Houston, Georgia,
and
they pace themselves. That sounds about right. What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to run and jog and walk and go back to a run.
Yeah, that's not making yourself, that's stopping. We didn't start back.
Yeah. Yeah, pacing yourself is the second one. Running and walking and running, that's stopping yourself. Gonna pull one around the puppy?
I sure will.
I am. I'm doing it. Let me do it. Yeah. Let me do it. I like puppies. I'm giving it to a puppy. Ain't nobody gonna stop me. I'm giving it to the puppy.
Thank you.
I'd have some trouble.
I couldn't. I ain't even gonna act like I could.
I, I, I,
Get up.
There you go, brother.
Started last.
I had no idea.
like, mom.
You need to send that to Abby.
So what do we do? Go to the gazebo. We're going to grab freshman boy and wait it out the door. Come on. Oh, and hey, excuse me. Have y'all got refreshments? You know, I'll go over to the table and look at your sign and say you better get them from us. Oh, okay. Yes, ma'am. The first is freshman, then the sign table. Oh, okay. Where's the sign table?
I'm
I'm going to
act
like I'm running through.
Okay, come on.
There's more medals here than all
the people that actually ran.
I got four of them. Okay. One of them might be good.
Take a picture of me and Kim, Miss Aina.
You going to run too?
I'm okay. I'm going to point at her like you right here.
Elevates the space.
Okay, I like that. I like that.
Oh,
I ain't
gonna run. The rest of
the year,
please,
right.
Come in.
Why
you
going
to
go in there with
him?
Uh-uh, she
in
the
wrong. Oh, in a
world.
Yeah, that's our
end,
CC. Here's some medals. Two for you, one for mom, and one for the dog. She's got your medal.
It was very painful. He did it that way.